Welcome, my colleagues. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add a dashboard to the course that you've just created. Now, I would like to show you what it looks like. So this is a dashboard. If you see here, we have different colors there. We have the welcome note. We have the welcome tab, glossary tab, e-portfolio tab, the library links tab, as well as the documents tab. So this is what we will be adding to the course that we have just created. For us to do that, we need to activate the editor. So where is the editor? The editor is here on the very right hand side, the corner, top corner. And if you click click on it, then you see there is a gray or a white button that shows to the right. Now you will see that the editor has been switched on, and this will allow you to do any changes to the course. You will see there is a pencil that becomes active, actually a couple of pencils. So it also gives us here the format that we have taken, that we have chosen. It's the multi format tabs and multi-topic format. And then where would we like to create our dashboard? We are going to just create it just on top of the announcement button. So we will be clicking here, moving to the very right inside, and then you're gonna left click there. And once you have done that, then you will see the first option is the cogwheel edit section. We're going to click on edit section, and then it will give us this window where we can do changes. So there are certain tabs on the menu, on the top menu, which is edit, there is view, insert, there is format, tools, table, and yeah. So we are going to click either on table, or we can click on insert here, and then from here we can select the table. So if we select the table here, it gives us what with the option of what we would want to do. We would want to have one row, but we would want to have five columns. So this is what we will be choosing from the option available, and 3, 4, 5. There we have just chosen five columns in one row. So let's see what we would want to type in each of these tabs. The first one is to have the welcome note, and the second one is the glossary. Let's just quickly type welcome and then glossary. The third one, there we have the glossary, it's e-portfolio, library links, e-portfolio and library links. And the last links, and the last one is documents. So we would want to let's bold everything, so we can just at once we can just select all the words that we have typed in, or the entire row, and then we can just change this to bold. There is bold, and unfortunately that editor where we are operating, there is no color that can be added there. If we would want to change the color here, then we will have to select the auto editor, which we will show you in a later video as to how to do that. So here we have now selected the various tabs, and then we can just come later, and then we can link the tabs to the various content that you would want to link to a particular tab. So then we just click on save changes, and then we see what we've now done is we have a welcome, We have a glossary, we have an e-portfolio, a library link, and a document. Should you want to change the color there, you are then advised first to change your editor. How are you going to do that? You just in the drop down next to your name, you are going to click select preferences, and then you select then on this tab that is going to be shown here to you is we need to check the editor so that we can select it. Let's just select the editor quickly. So we're gonna go there to your name, and we're gonna add the preferences. And once we have the preferences there, then we select the editor preferences. Then we change this one to the auto editor. We save our changes, and then we go back to the course that we are working in, which is the 2024 course. There we have it. We select the 2024 course, and now we will be afforded an opportunity to change it in terms of color. So the text, the color of the text. So you will see there, if you click there, an extra button will appear here. There is a character, but this one is the color. So this is a font color. So I'm going to select these ones. And then I can, they just give us four primary colors here. Actually, it's six colors here. So we can now select the blue there. And then once that is done, then we can just click here on save. And then you will see there you have your column. We have the welcome, we have the glossary, we have the e-portfolio, the library links, as well as the document. So we have now created our dashboard. In a next video, we are going to show you how to link the content to this particular dashboard. Thank you so much.